I just sent Bill a text message and asked if he wanted to come to Hawaii with Cameron Crowe and me. And he said that didn't sound half bad.
Is that what I said?
Yeah.
Doesn't sound half bad. So, and that's all I really said.
Don't get your hopes up. It's probably not going to happen. He's notoriously difficult to pin down. So, like, start looking for somebody else.
Bill negotiated through Jaden, the little boy who was doing a film with him called St. Vincent.
At the last day in St. Vin, Bill came up to me and said, "Should I come to Hawaii with you?"
And, like, a couple nights later, there's this ping and a text came in from Jaden, who said, "Bill wants me to tell you, I will be there in Hawaii. Aloha." and I realized that this is the classic Bill Murray way.